boat's gone again. I should probably... Hey, oh. We lost it. It's out of there.
In 5, 4. My bad.
Yeah. What?
Oh, no!
Our TV.
Watch the TV swing out. Come on!
Who is she?
What?
What? I know who she is.
Why are you drinking ketchup?
My magic meatball told me to.
And the rescue of the Horcrux from the planet Juveron.
That...
Cricket.
I'm gonna use a word.
Cricket.
Flawless.
You're coming with us to the Groovy Smoothie to interview all the guys that entered your little...
Come on, can you
spend
our candle
in the content?
That's irrelevant.
Irrelevant?
Irrelevant.
That's
the word is irrelevant.
If I'm going to the dance with Gibby, then I'm not going
to
dance
Gibby?
With Gibby.
All right.
I'm here.
You guys think I'm funny?
Hello? Yes?
Puberty!
Alrighty.
We used some footage from a recent written ear... Yeah!
Going over there. I gotta hit the loo. Oh. Check out what it says if we play every fourth word.
Happy birthday!
This ostrich thinks I'm a lady. Whoa.
Hold.
You said hold too long.
Ah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm fine.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Yeah. Anyway, on behalf of Briarwood, this is for you.
What is it?
Chapter Maximosity! What's the line?
What was that crash?
Oh, we're fine. The elevator just fell 9 stories to the...
To the what?
The basement. It's in the basement.
Can you show me where that is?
It's on the stairs.
I'll take those.
That's a really old video game from, like, the last century. One of the most pop... I don't know what to say anymore. But I've got a wagon full of dog parts and a big bag of dog hair or something.
Oh.
I got a wagon full of dog parts, apparently.
You know, it is so lonely in the afternoons without Freddy.
I'm sorry. The stuff was still in my mouth, too. It was all over the place.
What's the matter with you? Little butt. Oh, dude. Why?
Why are we trying?
Never mind. Wait, I don't say that, do I?
Yeah, you do.
Oh, so the only two people left in the game now are Sam and my best friend. My best friend? Sorry.
I think I'm your best friend.
So let's answer. Now, say hello. Now, please enjoy. Unless you guys want to drive up to Yakima every day after Friday.
Catch more iCarly on Nickelodeon.